as a third string quarterback. Rick Dockery. Was living out his NFL dreams. But in the biggest game of his NFL career, three interceptions later, he was out of the NFL. The Parma Panthers took a chance. Although Rick wasn't thrilled, he fell in love with Italy. In love with the lights, the city, and the food, Rick became a better man on and off the field. But with the team doing well, Rick was offered another chance in the NFL. Would Rick take another chance? Or choose to stay in Parma? What will Rick choose? Find out in John Grisham's Playing for Pizza.